Here's another Thrive tip from Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12.
Suicide is among the leading causes of death in the United States, but it's something we can all help prevent.
To lower suicide rates, the first step is to change the way that we talk about mental illness and suicide. And that way we can reduce and remove the stigma of mental illness and depression. Most suicide deaths occur as a result of a very impulsive act or decision. And so if you can lengthen the time from when the thought occurs in someone's mind and distract them and delay them, you can essentially save their lives. The other thing that can really help reduce suicide is by talking to your doctor or medical professional about it and having a safety plan, talking to your family, making sure that we all know what to do in case these thoughts come up. At Kaiser Permanente, we've also set up findyourwords.org to be able to share your story and get access to resources.
This has been another Thrive Tip sponsored by Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12. Visit kptv.com/thrive for more information.